Nope.
It's almost into space.
It's going into the sun.